Yonge. There's a money mug there. Is it gonna give me anything? Says the money mug financial services. So what does he have? Hi. I'm fine, how are you? You have MoneyGram?
No, unfortunately, we operate the Western Union. You're looking for MoneyGram?
Yeah.
Are you receiving money?
Yeah.
Okay. So for MoneyGram, you have to go to a Shoppers Drug Mart.
I'm from there, they don't have anything.
What do you mean?
They don't have any money.
Okay, which one did you go to?
All of them south.
South is what? This way or that way?
Down way. So right now, I've finished all the Shoppers Drug Mart south. They don't have anything, so I'm moving north.
Yeah.
I'm trying to look for somebody who can give me the money.
Okay, so there's one before Bloor on this side.
A Shoppers Drug Mart? Do you know where I can get a MoneyGram office? I don't want Shoppers Drug Mart, because those guys...
I don't know if they have offices. See, we only operate the Western Union, so I don't know anything about...
Because this place is called Money Mart. I thought it's MoneyGram.
We're Money Mart, but we operate for Western Union. But we're not MoneyGram.
So do you know where I can find a MoneyGram?
Like I said, if you just go down, I believe that, I don't think they have offices. I think they use Shoppers Drug Mart.
Oh, okay.
They're operating through Canada Post.
Yeah?
So yeah, you have to go
to... Yeah. I've been through seven of them south, so I'm keep on walking.
Okay. Well, next time, instead of sending you money, just tell them to send it through Western Union.
You know what? I didn't tell this person to send me MoneyGram. I specifically told this guy, send me money using Western Union or the Hub Shield. I don't even know why they sent using MoneyGram.
Maybe he was the closest office to him. Who knows?
Anyway, cool, man. Yep. Yeah.
Any good restaurants around here that I can keep going? I'm a cook. I'm from Scarborough. I'm trying to apply for a job here.
Go to Dundas Square.
I know. I did. I was there. I gave out 10-15 resumes there. I want to keep going this way. Any good ones? I don't want to work at Popeyes and shit like that. That is not a restaurant.
Go to Yorkville.
Yeah?
Go like this, blow, and then turn on your left. There's so many restaurants over there.
Okay, thank you so much.
Yes, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, why don't you go there right now?
Oh, well, I'm going to get my camera. Okay, I'll
put it. Yeah?
Oh,
my God. Nice, okay.
No,
oh, yeah?
I'm like, yo, let me drink a little bit of wine.
Oh, yeah?
I got so tired.
So you're saying you're from Mississauga?
No, I'm from Scarborough.
Oh, yeah?
I've been here since 7 o'clock in the morning, just getting up, isn't it? Oh. My day off, my chef told me I work at Italian restaurant.
Oh, yeah?
She told me go discover other traits, like Mexican. I can cook Sri Lankan, I can cook Ethiopian, I can cook Somalian, I can cook Indian, I can cook Italian, I can cook Greek, but I can't cook specific stuff.
So you finished all the restaurants at...
Yeah, I finished everything over there.
Yeah, so now...
The ones that I like.
Oh, the ones that you like, huh? Because right now, if you go to Yorkville on your left, there are a bunch of expensive ones.
But there's a lot of people that are just racist ones. They look at me and they say, no, we're not hiring. And then I sent my one white friend in.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was with me. He left already. And they're like, oh, come inside. And they sat him down for an interview.
You see, the thing is this, you can never know who's racist or who's not racist, right? So you just gotta keep on trying.
It's not,
but it is what it is, right? You can't know, you can't tell. Like I say, you can't really know, right? You can't know. So you just go there blindly and do it.